sleeping.
Excelsior.
Ow!
Hey everyone, welcome back to the next episode of the Avengers Marvel, whatever you call it. It's your boy Temprovise. We're back now with Captain America's little son. We're in the gym right now working out. There's three different things that we have to do at the top. They're all boxing related, so I'm guessing I'm just going to snap it. One of the cool things about this game is they help you a little bit, but man, there's going to be some times where I got stuck, and I'm not going to lie, I'm probably going to have to post edit it out. Oh, there we go. Oh, I don't have a gun, but I know somebody who does. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, buckets. Steph Curry. Steph Curry with the shot. On to the next one. You can tell we're just setting up for something else. Oh, we get it in here. I'm guessing this is the boxing dummy. I like the atmosphere of this jump, yeah. Sweet. I don't know what they call those things. What do they call them? If anybody knows, put it down in the comments for me, please. Okay, let's set this up. The man, the myth, the legend.
They wouldn't let
Stanley.
Me wear a leotard.
On the treaty. One of the worst things at a gym is when you rock in there and you think you're doing really well, and somebody's like, you know, you're lifting your max. So it gets down, you're like, oh, it's so hard, and some big buff ass dude just comes in and
shakes it up. Need some assistance? Sure, I can talk you
through. Oh, Stan! Oh!
Face front! This looks like yet another.
What I like about Stanley is, you know, like, he's old as hell, but the dude is, he knows what popular culture is. Some of his stories that he's created, him and Kirby and those guys, you know, all comic book legends. A lot of quick time events on this thing. Oh, here comes the flashies. Here comes the flashbacks. There's that tesseract.
Dr. Zora, what do you think?
A masterpiece.
What is happening? Captain America. How exciting.
Let's go.
Yeah, Red Skull
is
an ugly dude.
This is just like one of your films.
I don't know how many people know this.
You and your pathetic sidekick are just in time to witness.
I know that's probably just like everybody
else.
But now it's the Hugo Weaving.
Captain Rogers,
come in. A lot of stuff.
Steve, are you there?
In a lot of
movies. Wait, is that radio that was broken
Hugo
again?
Hugo Weaving, he's an Australian dude.
I hope you're receiving this message. The Red Skull.
He's in Priscilla.
Can be extremely dangerous.
Priscilla. Anybody else see Priscilla? Face. Who else is watching that? Oh, where's the shot? The greatest movie of all time. Raising. Hobbit. And Lord of the Rings. I'm just looking at the IMDb. What's the name of the show? I don't know that. IMDb. instead of walking. He's Australian. He's from Australia.
I'd like to see how the shielded stooge fares against him. Of course,
yo, this one really touches me up. The first time we get a look at the arms as well. Before he turns into the Winter Soldier.
Your designs need a little more work, Sola.
I'm sorry, yes, we do. Yep, as predicted,
here comes another one. It's only like 20 seconds.
Yes,
sorry.
Yes, I will not fail you again.
You're
deluded, Captain. You pretend to be a simple soldier, but in reality, you're just afraid to admit that we have left humanity behind. Unlike you, I embrace it proudly, without fear.
So for all my comic book geeks out there, the Red Skull actually Hydra? It was Hydra. I don't know, but it's got some kind of like subdivision. Yeah, I'm sure. If anybody knows, leave in the comments. I would love to share your knowledge. Oh, time limit's down. There's a good similarity to things that happen in the world.
That's all of them. Nice job, Steve.
I saw you said those cannons were state of the art, Doctor. I can assure you they are.
The elevator.
My calculations never fail. This
the
shouldn't
man
be happening.
Cannot stop Hydra, Captain. We are everywhere, in everything. You will see.
Send him down in the elevator.
I see you made short work of Zora's toys, Captain. Now let's see how you face a real challenge.
Hiding behind.
Yeah. There'll be more than that to stop you.
what? Come on, get him.
God knows what to do.
There we go. This sucks. I got it.
Sir, I think they should be leaving now.
Yo, teamwork. Well, no one, but he was. How did he get down? He didn't have one, dude.
To stay
and have a pleasant chat. There's only one guy in that elevator. Got all the way to the bottom.
Plans that cannot be put on hold, even for you.
Hydra does not retreat. Let us see how the heroic Captain America deals with this.
Steve? Captain Rogers? Oh, blast! I hope the radio might have sorted itself out by now. The Red Skull should be very close to your location.
Yeah, which?
In fact, you're probably already fighting him.
You know about this Red Skull with the XXXX?
Come on, Cap! We got him on
tap,
the
tap, tap, tap. Not tap, tap, strong, sir. I'm a master builder.
Something tells me Red Skull is going to regret that.
How you?
Your persistence would be admirable, Captain. It was bound to your
strength. I can't go invisible.
We are the future, and yet you serve lower beings.
Bucky was about to fall out. Yeah, it was a home run. There we go.
I
build that diving board.
I can handle these guys.
I'm not sure you're looking at me. You don't have superhuman powers. Alright everyone, thanks for showing up, and we'll catch you all next time. Peace.